Across the country, in suburbs and cities, millions of American trucks run countless miles, 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. It's easy to forget that inside each one of these huge machines are the treasures that drive growth for American industry, fill our cupboards and dinner tables, stock our hospitals, showrooms, and grocery stores. As a leader in transportation and logistics, Penske works behind the scenes, helping thousands of organizations. Here are a few of their stories.
It's really impossible for me to step outside of my brewmaster's mind and analyze the creative process. The flavors that we're trying to arrive at are driven by the ingredient selection, and then taking those from a very artisanal standpoint in its creativity and making that first batch, which is going to express that flavor or not. If we get it right the first time, quite honestly, every batch after that is manufacturing. In essence, that is a microcosm of the entire world of beer production, distribution, and retail sales. Victory for me has been an experience of evolution, growth, new understanding, and I believe it's reflected in our product line. We have a very diverse line of flavors. That's the essence of what Victory should represent to our audience. It should represent possibility. Having this career where I bring flavorful experiences to people, I see it almost as limitless. Well, right now, we're selling Victory beer in 34 states. We have two bright beer tanks, each of 1,000 barrels. So when I stand there and I look at those tanks that are outputting beer to the bottling line, which will hit the road on Penske trucks, I marvel at the fact that those two tanks equal more than the beer we produced in our first year of operations in 1996. Similar to our product line, Penske is almost limitless in what they can deliver to us in management logistics.
I grew up here on the farm. I was born and raised here. It's been in our family for four generations now. This is all that I know. I think a big part of our family's heritage has always been trying to grow the best quality mushrooms that we can. Just the idea of starting with something from nothing, you know, starting with a bale of hay to creating, you know, a mushroom. That's always been my passion, is growing. A room like we're standing in now will produce about 70,000 pounds of mushrooms per crop. Tojo will sell about 50 million pounds in 1 year. We start harvesting mushrooms at 4 a.m. in the morning so that we can package them and ship them out to our customers the same night so that they get to the grocery store the following day. They're very perishable, I think second to strawberries, so that gives you an idea how perishable they are. For a while, we would operate our own trucks. We were purchasing our trucks, and it just got to the point where we got to a size too big for us to handle in-house. That's when we reached out to Penske. It's been a tremendous partnership since day one. Their customer service is second to none. I think we share the same values as far as taking care of your customer. My brother always says, you know, it was nice having our father leave it the way that he left it to us, so that we hope to continue that on to our kids and their generation so that they can continue on into the fifth generation.
There's no place in this business for pride. It's humbling because what country we were born in, what position within society we were born in, you know, some of us drew better cards than others, but we all have a responsibility to lift those up who need the help. We're sitting in Chesapeake, Virginia right now in one of our four distribution centers. You're seeing pallets and boxes and everything packaged up for shipment, but you're looking at cardboard. When you open these boxes up and then you see cans of soup, boxes of cereal, diapers, and you're realizing at that point, this is what's going to be in these people's houses who otherwise couldn't purchase this stuff. Since I started with Operation Blessing, we've delivered over 1.3 billion pounds of food that these people would otherwise have to purchase. We work with about 120 outreach partners that have the capability to receive multiple truckloads on a weekly or monthly basis. Their network spans a little over 5,500 local community organizations. but our primary ability to grow where we are has come because of Penske's not only willingness to keep lease prices affordable for us, but to give back to us. Penske, while it has a great management staff, you can just see the importance of customer service in the organization. I just want the folks at Penske to know that that does permeate down all the way to the lowest levels. You pick it, you define it, but I'm telling you, that same sense of customer care is there.
When it comes to baking, you have ingredients that all have a chemical reaction to another. So your water chemically reacts with the yeast, which then chemically reacts with the gluten that is built up. You have got to have these chemical reactions to be able to actually build a loaf of bread. My grandparents on my mom's side, they were in the baking industry from the 1800s on up. Once baking is in your blood, and it truly is in our family blood, I think you're pretty much gonna follow that to the end of the earth. It's just so incredible. You never know, you know, with all the shipping that we do via Penske and then all the distribution that we do, our product is everywhere. And it's amazing to find out that it starts in this lab right here.
Alpha Baking has nearly 450 pieces of equipment. We consider logistics to be a competitive advantage. It's a last minute type of a deal. When that truck leaves our facility at midnight from our production facility, I have all the confidence in the world that the product's gonna end up getting to all the restaurants. And we serve some 6,000, 7,000, 8,000 customers a day. We're bakers, and so we need to have a partner that we can trust that's looking out for a big part of our business.
We have tractor trailers shooting across the United States right now, delivering our product at all times.
So the challenge I throw to Penske on a regular basis is keep me advised of what's going on out there. What can contribute to the competitive advantage I believe that our logistics program enjoys. And then together we make what I would hope, and I do believe, are good business decisions.
Penske, these are the stories that move us.